my purpose!
Use that switch! Whoa! Quite a schlep! Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip! See you on top!
Is forever. Thank you.
Bring more pain!
We should really catch up or brunch sometime. Hyperion would like to get out.
Look at that! This way! Come on! Go on! Give it the key! Like the last one! Hunter, this way. Stay sharp. This way. Come on.
Diving. Get angry, boy.
I'm gonna trash you.
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
Irene, you don't know what you're doing, Starlight. For a reason. It's literally eating.
Stop! Not if I eat it first.
The Calypso!
Invincible! Yeah. Have fun rotting.
Oh.
find Beast.
Virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Close! We gotta hurry!
Oh!
The Negra de Feo statue. Oh, boy. Want you offer the key? Better hold on to your keys to...
Find something for me?
But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it!
This is it. You know what to do, killer.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. The brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Starlight! Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Tyreen! Listen to me!
This won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
They seem so small now, Mercury. God. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines.
Blood everywhere!
I'm on the side of the ship! Stand by me!
done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once, and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here, when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
I won't let you down, Commander. It's been an honor.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.